Very good morning to dear my CSCA student of the Motihari Engineering College. Here I am Rajneesh Kumar. As you know, I have already conducted personally two class of your topic HRD-OB in the Motihari Engineering College. Due to the COVID-19, right now we have engaged in the making the video, and just I am placing for your betterment my topic module 2. Here we are here with the module 2 HRD and module 2 first topic, that is the recruitment and selection. I am here with recruitment and the selection. As you know, in the organization, the recruitment is basically a very scientific process. Basically, recruitment is a very scientific process where the employer gives the due invitation to target customers so that they can attract, they can come to their request. Whereas, as you know, the selection is nothing, it is simply a selection of the manpower in the organization. As you know, the HRD, Human Resources Development, has become the one of the finest, and it is a very asset for the any organization, because ultimately it is the man who is the completely responsible in the organization for growth or for a decline. You cannot change man every time. Machine can be changed, but man cannot be changed. Here I am giving, please verify my lecture with my PDF. The person, the boy who is not in position to understand my handwriting, it is for those. Recruitment is simply defined as a process of identifying and the making the potential candidate to apply for the jobs. Whereas, while the selection is the defined as a process of choosing right candidate for the vacant position in the organization. The second topic that is comes, that we can call the recruitment strategy. Recruitment strategy. First, you have to understand what the strategy is. Basically, the word strategy has been taken from a military. The real meaning of the strategy, sometimes it may hit and sometimes it may not hit. So, being an engineer in the organization, being an manager in the organization, it becomes your prime and the central responsibility in the organization. I have to make a such type of the strategy, and I have to implement in a such a way so that the minimum loss can observe my given company. The most important thing about the strategy, here the word strategy is the related to the recruitment. Your strategy should be such a shock proof that at the time of the needed, you must have the inbuilt capacity in the without spoiling your energy, time, money, you can have the second choice there. Just there are the eight type of the strategy, especially for the recruitment. I am here giving to you. Number one, develop the clear employer brand. First, anybody, any employee will be in your organization only when you are branded. When you are the branded, only then the your employee will retain with your company. Second, create job post reflect your company. Your post, your designation should be a such attractive that it can attract the outer side out in external environment so that the real person can come and join your assignment. Number third, explore the niche job brand. Means the word is the niche. Explore niche job brand. Suppose you are in studying in the Motihari Engineering College. After passing, the college itself has a need of some civil engineer. If you implied, if you passing in the Motihari Engineering College, and if you got implied in the Motihari Engineering College as a lecturer, it is a very classic and the sure shot example of niche job brand. Number four is the consider college recruiting. So many companies, they are very much concerned. They only know about your name of the college, and this is the enough. Then after, the find passive candidate and let them know about you want them. Suppose the person who has not been selected in the HRM, your recruitment system must interact with them. You cannot say always, no, right now I don't have the position. Right now I am not a vacancy, but somebody left. One fine morning you find out that some person is the left your company. What you will do? Is it all right for a one person you will go for the advertisement? No. If your HRM department will interact with the passive, candidate, simply you will call them by 8 o'clock a.m. in the morning, he will join you by the 10 o'clock. And finally, conduct LSM interview and make your interview in a such a fashionable manner, in a such a smart manner that everyone like to join your company. Okay, the third topic I am here, the recruitment source of the recruitment selection process. Again, I am referring to my the PDF, the eligible and the suitable candidate required for a particular job are they available through the various sources. There are so many sources. There are so many internal sources and the external sources for a company. You must interact it, because being the manager, even being the CEO of a company and being an employer of a company, you don't know after 1 hour and the one fine morning what will happen. Who will leave my company? Because the world of the employment is the highly competitive, highly professional. Here, the source having the two type, one is the internal and second is the external. For the internal, the promotion. Suppose anybody who is the getting promotion in the any organization, if he is the promoting, suppose he is the right now working as assistant engineer, now he has become a superintendent engineer. No doubt he will go to the superintendent, he will join the superintendent engineer, but there is a vacancy of the assistant engineer, very simple there. Recruitments. Okay. Second is the recruitment, as I am giving the lecture for the dads, you will have to rely on the fresh vacancy. Number three, former employee, somebody who worked in your organization 10 years back, his the name, fame, regards, and the working culture, and he's the professional, he was the wonderful. His the reference will work you, and his relation. You can opt his relation, because the person who is recommending you, he himself showed a very good reputation in your organization. Transfer. Suppose you got a transfer from the Delhi to Bombay. Simply you joined in the Bombay, but what about the Delhi? So in the Delhi there is also a one vacancy. And finally, the internal advertisement. Suppose it is well known to you that the one person in is going to leave your organization by tomorrow. Okay, because you are working in that very organization since the last 10 years, you even your son can be observed there, your relation can be observed in that very company. And second is the external environment, as you know, the press advertisement. This is the very common way of the advertisement, that is the print media in the Hindustan Times, Times of India. There are so many newspapers which can publish. Second is the campus interview. If you are studying in a very nice institution, the campus selection is the very inevitable. Placement agency. The placement agency, simply he will opt your resume. And after that, after seeing your experience and the job satisfaction, he will direct you for an interview. Next is the walk-in interview. The walk-in interview is nothing. It is generally conducted where there is a very urgent need. Finally, e-recruitment. Right now in the age of the e-commerce, in the age of the computerization, the e-recruitment has also been very famous. Because distance is not a matter here. Then after the employment exchange, this is the very oldest style, the government style. Next topic we are here is the placement and the induction. Again, please refer to my sent PDF. The placement is a process of the assigning a specific job to each of the selected candidate. It involves the rank, designation, responsibility, various, and the placement in the organization is just simply making the requirement of job with the qualification of the candidate. Without designation, even your boss cannot take an answer from you. If you will charge me for the superintendent engineer, only then you, I am supposed, I am legalized to give you answer. So if I am recruited, after that I am selected, this is the third process, that is the placement. Now I have been the placed, means my designation suppose is the assistant engineer, my boss is the superintendent engineer. How long I am not assistant engineer, the boss cannot give any answer from me. But as soon as I made a signature on a job profile, it means I am responsible for that very company. Basically, the placement after selection, the placement is nothing, it is simply a position of your name in the organization. You are CEO of a company, that is a placement. You are assistant manager of a company, that is the placement. Its other name is designation also. Generally, it helps employer morally reduce employee turnover and the accident rate. Basically, if you are the well placed in the organization, your morale will be high. And one term is also here, that is the induction. If suppose number one, you have been recruited. Suppose the TISCO company is uploading the advertisement of the civil engineer in the Jamshedpur. He needs only 50 engineers. He got the 500 resume. The person, the department who is getting the 500 applications, it is basically a recruitment, 500, but the company has to only select the 50. So one of the HRD will simply scan it out, go for the scrutiny, he will search out 100. From the 500, he simply reduced the 100. The 400 resume is of the no use. After that, he will conduct an interview. In the interview, he will select 75. He knows that any company and any employer can leave anything. He will select only 75. After 75, the company has actual need of the 50%. Then after, he will select only the 50% for Jamshedpur. So as the candidate, as the, with the designation, with the selected candidate joined in the Jamshedpur in a TISCO as a civil engineer, a word is there, induction. Induction is nothing, it is simply a familiarizing, yeah, acquainting with of the that very organization. But the person who is under you are being inducted, he will make you what is the official time, what is the closing time of the company, what the thing are you supposed to do, how many breaks you will get. What are the culture of the organization? On a such date, your boss conduct the meeting. What should be and what should not be. What you have to do, what not you have to do. So this comes under the head of the induction. And it helps to overcome the shyness. The person, simply you went to your friend in a very first time, you will have to face some shyness. But where you are supposed to be there from the 8 to 10 hours in a new place. So induction is the process that minimizes the human shyness. And one is the very important term, that is the retention of the employees. Suppose you have been selected somewhere and after 10 days, after 1 month, you are leaving that company. It means the company has not a capacity to retain you. So being a manager, being an engineer of that very organization, it becomes your prime responsibility. Make your company in a such a manner, make your company a such a smart make your company with the with a series of the invitations, so that employee can stay in your company for a long time. This is the very, very, very important thing. Otherwise, conducting of meeting, selection of the meeting, induction, designation, salary, it is simply the spoilage of the time and the energy. Is it clear? So, a smart company is the only going for the retention of the company. So, retention of the company is the very important. So you must understand it. Your company should be such in a level. And finally, there are four types of the retentions, five type of the retention, and each first word is start. The first is the responsibility. R first for the responsibility. If you are responsible, it means you have been given the due salary and the due designation. And second is the respect. If you are the soft spoken, you are the smart, you know better about your ins and the out subject, you will be respected everywhere. Revenue sharing. You heard and you knew it that your company is the earning the millions of the millions. It make no sense to you. But if the company part is the profit, point even 0.2% to you, you will feel that ultimately, directly or indirectly, I am the sharer of that very company. And next are for the reward, award, appreciation, certification, and finally, the relaxation time. There must be a CTA, family leave, holiday leave, recruitment, package. So this is the topic. Definitely I will join you again tomorrow with module 2. In the meantime, please stay in your home. Thank you very much.